What is InterConneX? InterConneX is an iPad app that lets you create a repository of files and data right on your iPad. It allows you to exchange files and data between apps on your iPad as well as with other iPads running InterConneX and Macs running ChronoAgent. With InterConneX, you store, organize, and share files and folders in a share space. You can create multiple share spaces. Think of a share space as a container that allows you to store and organize all of your files and folders in one location on your iPad, just like on a Mac. On an iPad, all of your files are stored within the app that created them. With a share space, you can access and organize all of your files in one location. In addition to storing files, a share space, as the name implies, allows you to share your files and folders. You can access and exchange the files in a share space between other iPads running InterConneX and Macs running ChronoAgent. This allows you to have access to all of your files, not just the files on your iPad. This also allows you to share files with friends and coworkers. So if you're working on a project, you can update and exchange files between a coworker's iPad or Mac. You can restrict access to a share space too, so if you need to share files with friends or coworkers, you can limit their access. InterConneX brings two great capabilities to your iPad. First, it makes it possible to store and organize all of your files and folders together in a centralized share space. Second, it allows you to access and exchange files and folders with other iPads and Macs from your iPad. And with the coming release of InterConneX for iPhone and Mac, you will be able to share files between iPads, iPhones, and Macs from each of those devices running InterConneX. To learn more, watch the rest of the InterConneX videos that thoroughly explain all of the capabilities of InterConneX.